So my name is Mitch Gobel. I'm an artist from the Mornington Peninsula, and I do abstract artworks using resin. So I've got three of my latest artworks, also promoting a project that we're working on to raise $50,000 for a wildlife conservation company called the Wildlife Warriors. I've always been creative, and one day I walked into a gallery and I was just checking out a few different pieces, and I walked up to this one piece which was similar work to mine but different. They'd used resin as well, and I looked at it and I just had no idea what it was, and it blew me away, and that sort of inspired me to look into it a bit further. And that was like 2 years ago, so now I'm a professional artist and I do it full time, I make the whole thing from scratch, from picking out the timber for the frame, and then the whole process takes up to 2 weeks. My style's fairly unique. I've actually developed a technique within resin art which hasn't been done before, and I've been speaking to art collectors and some of the biggest galleries in Victoria, and you know, other artists as well, and they're all saying, you know, we've never seen this before. So I've called it the pretty lights effect, and it's like you're looking at a reef into like coral or something like that, and because of the texture of the resin and the way it's presented, it gives it depth as well, and it's sort of been a trademark for my work, yeah. For me, it's always like, I love getting new materials. It's weird, like if I go into a shop and I'm like, oh yes, you know, there's this or that, and finding new stuff's cool. But the biggest high I get out of my work is when I created the pretty lights effect, and you've done something completely unique, and you're sort of, you know, you're learning and developing, and you know, the stage where my art's at now, it's kind of advancing resin art to whole new levels each time. So it's really exciting. I've sort of combined it with my passion for nature and the environment, and we've actually started a wildlife conservation company. You know, aside from that, we're obviously doing the donation to a similar conservation company as well. So that's what we kind of want my art to be. It's sort of a transformed view for conservation in a way. Like, people can be spending money on my art, and rather than donating into a charity just for no reason, you know, they can buy something pretty to put on their wall, and you know, that money's going towards conservation as well. My name is Mitch Gobel, and I'm a raw artist.